This book changes your life, changes how you think, but also changes how you view yourself, because you read it when you're 20 and it's like a boring garbage. And then you read it again when you're 40 and you're like, holy smoke, I was so stupid before.